Good morning, children. Today, exercise 4.5, page number 166, second problem. In the second problem, what asking? Find the value of, in this subdivision 1, sine of cos inverse 1 minus x, and remaining second, third also there, three problems. In the second question, first division number 1, he asking find the value of. So first problem, what is sine of cos inverse of 1 minus x, this value how much? So let this cos inverse of 1 minus x theta, here sine, here cos inverse, we convert to this sine inverse, then sine of sine inverse cancelled. That's why this cos inverse 1 minus x taken as theta, let cos inverse of 1 minus x is equal to theta. Then cos theta is equal to 1 minus x. Here 1 minus x meaning division also 1. Why? Because 1, cos theta adjacent by hypotenuse. Take the triangle. This is the theta. Adjacent 1 minus x, hypotenuse 1. So, what is the opposite side? Under root of hypotenuse square 1 minus adjacent square 1 minus x whole square. On simplification, this value 1 minus of 1 plus x square minus 2x. After this, this 1 cancel, 2x minus x square will come. Opposite is the under root of 2x minus x square. Now, this value sine of cos inverse of 1 minus x is equal to sin theta. This is the theta. Now it is sin theta. Sin theta value from the triangle opposite by hypotenuse. Opposite how much? 2x minus x square under root by 1. Now finally this value sin of cos inverse of 1 minus x equal to under root of 2x minus x square. This is the value of the problem. Okay, again children, in the second problem, here cos of tan inverse 3x minus 1, this tan inverse converted to cos inverse, cos of cos inverse cancelled. So let this value is theta, let tan inverse of 3x minus 1 is equal to theta, then tan theta is equal to 3x minus 1. This is the ratio tan theta. What? Opposite by adjacent. Adjacent is taken as 1. So by the triangle, this is the theta. Opposite is the 3x minus 1, adjacent 1. Next, this hypotenuse is the under root of 1 square 1 plus 3x minus 1 whole square. After simplification, we put that. Now, this is the triangle adjacent to opposite to hypotenuse. So given problem is cos of tan inverse 3x minus 1. So this equal to cos of theta. this is cos theta. From the triangle, cos theta is the adjacent by hypotenuse 1 by under root of 1 plus 3x minus 1 whole square. If any simplification required, 1 by 1 plus 9x square plus 1 minus 6x. This equal to 1 by under root of 1 plus 1, 2. So in orderly 9x square, next to minus 6x, next to 1 plus 1, 2. This is value is the cos of tan inverse 3x minus 1 value. Okay, children. Next, third problem. What is the third problem? Third is tan of sine inverse x plus 1 by 2. This is the problem. Here tan, here sine inverse. So this is converted to tan inverse. So this value is equal to tan of, again simplification, sine inverse of LCM 2. Here 2x plus 1 by 2 coming. So let this is the theta. Let sine inverse of 2x plus 1 by 2 is equal to theta. Then sine theta is equal to 2x plus 1 by 2. This is the sine theta value. By this, we draw the triangle theta. Sin theta means opposite by hypotenuse. Hypotenuse is 2 here. Opposite is 2x plus 1. So, here adjacent, hypotenuse square minus opposite square. 2x plus 1 whole square. Under the, this is the adjacent. Next, from the problem, what given? Tan of sine inverse x plus 1 by 2 is equal to tan of theta. Tan theta value opposite by adjacent. Opposite how much? 2x plus 1 by 2 square minus 2x plus 1 whole square. After simplification it is 2x plus 1 by, this is 4 minus 4x square plus 1 plus 4x. After this, equal to 2x plus 1 by, so 4 minus 1, 3. Next, x term minus 4x. Next, minus 4x square. This value is the tan of sine inverse x plus 1 by 2. X plus 1 by 2 is equal to 2x plus 1 by under root 3 minus 4x minus 4x square. This is the value. Okay. Third problem. Find the value of number 1 question, sine inverse of cos sine inverse root 3 by 2. So here to here convert. Sine inverse of cos this under bracket sine inverse root 3 by 2, sine inverse of root 3 by 2. Next, sine inverse of cos sine inverse this root 3 by 2 value in terms of sine 5 by 3, sine 60 root 3 by 2. Now sine inverse of sine 5 by 3 cancelled because of 92, minus 92 plus 92 having. So 5 by 3 sine inverse of cos, this is 5 by 3 only. Next, here sine inverse cos 60 1 by 2. After this, in terms of sine, sine 5 by 6, sine 30, 1 by 2. Now sine inverse of sine cancelled. 5/6. Why? Because 5/6 is belongs to -92 + 90. This is the value 5/6. Next, second problem. What given second problem? Cot of sine inverse of 3/5 + sine inverse of 4/5 given. Both are sine. Anyone we convert to cos. Let one anyone sine inverse of 4/5 taken as theta. Then sine theta is equal to 4/5 opposite by hypotenuse. Draw the triangle. Theta, this is 4, this is 5, this combination is 3 here. Now, this cot of sine inverse 3/5 + here cos theta. Here cos theta what coming from this 3/5. This sine inverse 4/5. This value sine inverse 4/5 is equal to, again we write, theta means sine inverse 4/5. In terms of cos inverse 3/5. So instead of sine inverse 4/5, we substitute cos inverse 3/5. So one formula we know, sine inverse x plus cos inverse x is equal to 5/2. We know this formula perfectly. So sine inverse of x plus cos inverse of x, it is 90 degrees, okay, 5/2 radians. So this value is, x is 3/5, 3/5. So this value cut off 5/2, cut 90, cos 0 by, cos 90 by sin 90, cos 90 0 by 1, 0 by 1 means 0. So this value 0. Third, what problem third? Tan of sine inverse 3/5 + cot inverse of 3/2. Here tan, here sine inverse, here cot inverse. So here tan, because of tan, inside tan inverse need. We convert to tan. This sine inverse 3/5 in terms of tan how much? So let here sine inverse of 3/5 is equal to some theta. So sine theta is equal to 3/5. Here triangle take, theta is equal to 3/5, this combination is 4. In terms of tan, tan theta is equal to 3/4. Then sine inverse of 3/5 is equal to theta na. So here theta is tan inverse 3/4. Both are theta. Tan inverse 3/4. Theta is equal to sine inverse 3/5. It is equal to tan inverse 3/4. And cot inverse 3/2 is written as, in terms of, it is a reciprocal, tan inverse of 2/3. This one. After this, tan of sine inverse 3/5 + cot inverse of 3/2 equal to tan of, in terms of tan, sine inverse what? Tan inverse 3/4 + cot inverse 3/2 is the tan inverse 2/3. After this, again come here. This is tan inverse x plus tan inverse y. We use one formula, tan inverse x plus tan inverse y is equal to tan inverse of x plus y by 1 minus xy. This is the useful formula. According to this, this value is equal to tan of tan inverse x is 3/4, y is 2/3. So 3/4 + 2/3 by 1 minus 3/4 multiplied 2/3. After this, tan inverse of LCM. Here 4 into 3 12 LCM, 3 3 is 9, 2 4 is 8. Under division, here what 4 3 is 12 LCM, 12 into 1 12 minus 3 into 2 6. This 12 12 cancelled. Next, tan inverse, this is 17 by 12 minus 6, 6. So here tan inverse x is equal to x. By using the formula, tan inverse x is equal to x, where x belongs to R, any value. So that's why this is 17 by 6 is the value of the problem. It is over. Now, fourth problem, prove that tan inverse 2 by 11 plus tan inverse 7 by 24 is equal to tan inverse 1 by 2. We prove that RHS tan inverse 1 by 2. All are in terms of tan inverse. So by using the formula tan inverse x plus tan inverse of y is equal to tan inverse of x plus y by 1 minus xy. This is the useful formula. So consider LHS. LHS what? Tan inverse of 2 by 11 plus tan inverse of 7 by 24. It is written as tan inverse of x plus y, 2 by 11 plus 7 by 24 by 1 minus 2 by 11 multiply 7 by 24. On simplification, tan inverse of here LCM 11 into 24, here 2 into 24 48 plus 7 into 11 77, here also 11 into 24 LCM 11 into 24, here 11 into 24 how much? 44, 11 2 is 22, 4 26, 264 minus 27 14. This cancelled. Next, tan inverse of 48 plus 7, 77, 15, 1, 8 plus 4, 12, 125 by here, 4 minus 4, 0, 6 minus 1, 5, 2, 250. Clearly, 125 here, 250 here, double here. So, 1 by 2, this is equal to tan inverse of 1 by 2, it is equal to RHS, hence prove LHS tan inverse 2 by 11 plus tan inverse 7 by 24 is equal to tan inverse 1 by 2. Okay, next, second problem. This is the first, fourth thing first, and the second. Second, sine inverse of 3 by 5 minus cos inverse of 12 by 13 is equal to sine inverse of 16 by 65. Right side sine inverse having. So here sine inverse cos inverse 12 by 13. So let this is the A, this is the B. Let sine inverse of 3 by 5 is equal to A and cos inverse of 12 by 13 is equal to B. Sine A is equal to 3 by 5, cos B is equal to 12 by 13. From this find the cos A, from this find the sine B. Here triangle A 3 by 5, opposite hypotenuse. Here combination 3, 5, 4. 3, 4, 5 always combination. Here also cos B. This is the B. Adjacent by hypotenuse. 12, 13. This combination what? 7. 7 square plus 12 square is equal to how much? 49 plus 144. No, 5 square plus 12 square, 25 plus 144, 9, 6, 169. Yes, 5 is the combination, it is the opposite 5. From this, this is the sin A 3 by 5, then cos A is equal to 4 by 5. Here, cos B 12 by 13, then sin B is equal to 5 by 13. Now consider what right side sine inverse. So take left side sine of A minus B. Consider sine of A minus B. This is A, this is B. A minus B. Take ratio sine. Sine A minus B formula. Sine A cos B minus cos A sine B. Now sine A value 3 by 5 multiply cos B value 12 by 13 minus cos A value 4 by 5 sin B value 5 by 13. This is 65. This is 65. 65 LCM 3 into 12 36 minus 4 into 5 20. Here 36 minus 20 16 by 65. 16 by 65. This value is equal to sine of A. A is what? Sine inverse 3 by 5 plus minus cos inverse of 12 by 13 is equal to 16 by 65. This value came. After this, sine remove here. That side send. Sin inverse of 3 by 5 minus cos inverse of 12 by 13 is equal to the sine outside sin inverse of 16 by 65. This is the proof. Proved. So hence proof. Prove that tan inverse x plus tan inverse y plus tan inverse z is equal to tan inverse of x plus y plus z minus xyz by 1 minus xy minus yz minus zx. Here, let tan inverse x is equal to A, tan inverse of y is equal to B, tan inverse of z is equal to C. Okay? Consider then what the tan x is equal to tan A, y is equal to tan B, z is equal to tan C. After this, consider direct formula tan of A plus B plus C. This formula having what formula? This tan A plus tan B plus tan C minus tan A, tan B, tan C. Division 1 minus tan A tan B minus tan B tan C minus tan C tan A. This is the formula. So here tan of A plus B plus C is equal to tan A is what? X plus Y plus Z minus XYZ by 1 minus xy minus yz minus zx. Substitution xyz. Now this tan send outside. A plus B plus C is equal to tan inverse of x plus y plus z minus xyz by 1 minus xy minus yz minus zx. So what is the A plus B plus C? Tan inverse x plus tan inverse of y plus tan inverse of z is equal to tan inverse of x plus y plus z minus xyz by 1 minus xy minus yz minus zx. That's all. hence proved. Here sixth problem, if tan inverse x plus tan inverse y plus tan inverse z is equal to 180, by given, then we have to show that x plus y plus z is equal to x, y, z. Now, proof, let tan inverse x is equal to a, tan inverse y is equal to b, tan inverse of z is equal to c. From this, tan inverse x plus tan inverse y plus tan inverse of z is equal to 5 given. So this is a plus b plus c is equal to 5. So a plus b is equal to 5 minus c. Apply the tan both sides. Tan of a plus b is equal to tan of 180 minus c. So tan a plus b formula, tan of a plus tan of b by 1 minus tan a tan b is equal to tan 180 minus c second quadrant minus tan c. So on cross multiplications, tan a plus tan b plus is equal to minus tan c into 1 minus tan a tan b. After this, tan a plus tan b is equal to minus tan c plus tan a tan b tan c coming order a b c. So next, this minus tan c taken left side, tan a plus tan b plus tan c is equal to tan a tan b tan c. So this value is x plus y plus z. X plus y plus z is equal to x, y, z. Hence proved. That's all. Now, tan inverse x plus tan inverse 2x by 1 minus x square is equal to tan inverse 3x minus x cube by 1 minus 3x square. We prove this. So, right side is the tan inverse. So, let tan inverse x is equal to theta, then tan theta is equal to x. What is the tan inverse of 2x by 1 minus x square? This is the tan inverse of 2x is the tan theta by 1 minus tan square theta. This is equal to tan inverse of tan 2 theta. Tan inverse of tan cancelled, 2 theta. 2 theta is equal to 2 into theta is the tan inverse x. This is the tan inverse x. So now, given problem, LHS tan inverse x plus tan inverse 2x by 1 minus x square. So this is the tan inverse x plus this is the 2 tan inverse x. This totally 1 plus 2, 3 tan inverse x. 3 tan inverse x formula having, this is directly tan inverse of 3x minus x cube by 1 minus 3x square. This is the RHS. This is LHS. Tan inverse x plus tan inverse 2x by 1 minus x square is equal to tan inverse of 3x minus x cube by 1 minus 3x square. Again write tan inverse of x plus tan inverse of 2x by 1 minus x square. 8th question, simplify tan inverse x by y minus tan inverse x minus y by x plus y. Tan inverse of x by y minus tan inverse of x minus y by x plus y. So here tan inverse A minus tan inverse B is equal to tan inverse of what formula? A minus B by 1 plus AB. According to this formula, A is the x by y, B is the x minus y by x plus y. So tan inverse of A x by y minus B x minus y by x plus y by 1 plus x by y into x minus y by x plus y. After this LCM, tan inverse of here LCM y into x plus y here also y into x plus y LCM, both numerator and denominator. So x into x, x square, x into plus y plus xy minus xy minus minus plus into y plus y square. Here y into x, that is xy, y into y, y square plus y square plus x into x, x square, x into minus y, minus xy. This cancel. Here plus xy minus xy cancel. Here minus xy plus xy cancel. Remaining tan inverse of x square plus y square by here also x square plus y square. This value cancelled 1. Tan inverse of 1. Tan inverse of 1 is equal to 5 by 4. Now, ninth problem. Solve. Solve means x value find. Sin inverse of 5 by x plus sin inverse of 12 by x is equal to 5 by 2 given. So, here again sin inverse of 5 by x, sin inverse of 12 by x is equal to 5 by 2. Then sin inverse of 12 by x is equal to 5 by 2. This term outside, sin inverse of 5 by x. We remove sin inverse here. 12 by x is equal to sin outside this 5 by 2 minus sin inverse of 5 by x. So 12 by x is equal to sin 90 minus cos half sin inverse 5 by x coming. Sin 90 minus theta cos theta. Okay, sin 90 minus theta cos theta. This is converted to cos inverse. 12 by x is equal to cos half. In terms of cos inverse, you convert. So here draw the triangle. This is suppose A angle. So A is equal to opposite 5. This is hypotenuse x. This is the x square minus 5 square, 25 adjacent. So in terms of cos inverse, x square minus 25 by x. 12 by x is equal to cos of cos inverse cancelled. X square minus 25 by x. So xx cancelled. 12 is equal to x square minus 25. Squaring on both sides. Both sides. So this is 144 is equal to x square minus 25. Implies this 25 in this side. So x square is equal to 169 coming. X is equal to plus or minus 13. So plus 13 minus 13 here. This value, if we consider minus 13, if x is equal to minus 13, case 1, this value suitable or not, check. Sin inverse of 5 by minus 13 plus sin inverse of 12 by minus 13 is equal to, this minus comes outside, minus sin inverse of 5 by 13, this minus outside, minus sin inverse of 12 by 13. So minus sin inverse of 5 by 13 minus this sin inverse 12 by 13 in terms of cos inverse, its opposite is the 12 13 combination 5. So in term cos inverse adjacent is 5 here, 5 by 13. So you take common minus sin inverse of 5 by 13 plus cos inverse of 5 by 13. This value sin inverse x plus cos inverse x 90, minus 90 came. But right side plus 5 by 2. So x is equal to minus 13, does not exist, does not exist. So remaining value x is equal to 13 only answer. Right, second problem, this is the important problem. On right hand side, cos inverse of 1 minus a square by 1 plus a square minus cos inverse of 1 minus b square by 1 plus b square given. In this, put x is equal to tan a. No, a is equal to tan a. Here b is equal to tan b. Then 1 minus a square by 1 plus a square is equal to 1 minus tan square a by 1 plus tan square a. 1 minus b square by 1 plus b square is equal to 1 minus tan square b by 1 plus tan square b. Next, this value 1 minus a square by 1 plus a square is equal to this cos 2a. Cos 2a is the 1 minus tan square by 1 plus tan square. Here 1 minus b square by 1 plus b square, this value also cos 2b. Okay, small a tan a, small b tan b. 1 minus a square by 1 plus a square, 1 minus tan square a by 1 plus tan square a. This is cos 2a formula. This is cos 2b formula. Now, here, given problem, tan inverse x 2 is equal to cos inverse of 1 minus a square by 1 plus a square minus cos inverse of 1 minus b square by 1 plus b square. So 2 tan inverse x is equal to cos inverse of, this is cos 2a, minus cos inverse of, this is cos 2b. 2 tan inverse x is equal to, this is cancelled, cos inverse cos cancelled, 2a minus this value 2b. 2 here, 2 tan inverse x is equal to a minus b into 2 common, 2 2 cancelled. So tan inverse x is equal to a minus b, x is equal to tan of a minus b. After this, tan a minus b formula, x is equal to tan a minus tan b by 1 plus tan a tan b. Next, x is equal to, whereas tan a is equal to a, small a, tan b is the small b, 1 by 1 plus a b. This is the x value for this question. Third problem, here 2 tan inverse cos x is equal to tan inverse 2 cosec x given. We know tan 2 tan inverse x formula, 2 tan inverse x is equal to in terms of tan inverse 2x by 1 minus x square. By using this formula, 2 tan inverse x, x is the cos x here, this value tan inverse of 2x, x is the cos x by 1 minus x square, cos square x. This is tan inverse of 2, cosec is the 1 by sin x. Both sides tan inverse cancelled. Now this 2 cos x by 1 minus cos square x is equal to 2 by sin x. 2 2 cancel. This is cos x by sin square x, 1 minus cos square sin square x. Here 1 by sin x. take a cross multiplication. Sin x cos x is equal to sin square x. Now this sin square x taken right left side, sin square x minus sin x cos x is equal to 0. Here sin x common, sin x minus cos x is equal to 0, whereas sin x is equal to 0 and sin x minus cos x is equal to 0. Sin x is equal to 0 is nothing but x is equal to 2n5. N is equal to 0, this total value 0, sin 0, 0. N is equal to 1, 2, 5, sin 360, 0. So x is equal to 2n5. Here, sin x minus cos x. Sin x is equal to cos x. Take left side, tan x is equal to 1 coming. So this tan x is equal to tan 5 by 4. So here alpha value 5 by 4. For this general solution, x is equal to n5 plus alpha. So x is equal to n5 plus alpha is the 5 by 4. So finally, x values, x is equal to n5, where n belongs to z. X is equal to n5 plus 5 by 4. Here also n belongs to z. This is the solution, x value. Here, find the x value. Cot inverse x minus cot inverse x plus 2 is equal to 5 by 12 given. Now, this cot inverse converted to reciprocal. Tan inverse 1 by x minus tan inverse of 1 by x plus 2 is equal to 5 by 12. This is tan inverse x minus tan inverse y formula. Before I told you already, tan inverse of x minus 1 y by 1 plus xy. 1 by x minus 1 by x plus 2 by 1 plus 1 by x, 1 by x plus 2 is equal to 5 by 12. Tan inverse x minus tan inverse y, tan inverse of x minus y by 1 plus xy. Now, this tan inverse sent outside. Here LCM. Here LCM x into x plus 2. Here also x into x plus 2. Here x plus 2 minus x. This is numerator. Next here x into x plus 2. Here x into x plus 2 into 1. So x square plus 2x plus 1 is equal to this tan inverse outside tan 5 by 12. This cancelled. Here xx cancelled. Finally what coming, 2 by this is x plus 1 whole square is equal to tan 5 by 12. Tan 5 by 12 nothing but, you see, tan 5 by 12, this value tan 15 degrees. 12 into 15, 180. Otherwise 180 by 12, 26, 29, 3 2s 3, 30, so 2 15s, 15 degrees. So tan 15 value, tan 45 minus 30. So tan A, 45 minus A, 1 minus tan 30 by 1 plus tan 30. Tan 45 1 here, tan 45 1. 1 minus tan 30 value 1 by root 3. Here also 1 by root 3. Root 3 minus 1 by root 3 plus will come. Again multiply root 3 minus 1 by root 3 minus 1, otherwise plus. So this is 3 minus 1 by root 3 plus 1 whole square. So 2 by root 3 plus 1 whole square is the tan 15 value present. Many values, actual another value also came, but here denominator square. So that's why this tan 5 by 12 value 2 by root 3 plus 1 होल स्क्वायर, दिस कैंसिल, x प्लस 1 होल स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू √3 प्लस 1 होल स्क्वायर. सो x प्लस 1 इज इक्वल टू √3 प्लस 1, 1 कैंसिल x वैल्यू √3. दिस इज द राइट आंसर. 10th प्रॉब्लम, फाइंड द नंबर ऑफ सॉल्यूशंस ऑफ द इक्वेशन tan inverse of x minus 1 plus tan inverse of x plus tan inverse of x plus 1 is equal to tan inverse of 3x. So here x minus 1, x plus 1 one group, x and 3x one group. So take tan inverse of x minus 1 plus tan inverse of x plus 1 is equal to tan inverse of 3x, this tan inverse x in this side, minus tan inverse x. X minus 1, x plus 1 one side, 3x, x one side. Now, tan inverse of x plus tan inverse of y, tan inverse of x plus y by 1 minus xy, tan inverse of x minus 1, x plus 1 by 1 minus xy. Tan inverse of x plus tan inverse of y is equal to tan inverse of x plus y by 1 minus xy is equal to, here also similar to that, tan inverse of 3x minus x by 1 plus 3x into x. Same formula, both side tan inverse cancelled, here 1 cancelled, next 2x by here 1 minus of x square minus 1, a minus b into a plus b, a square minus b square, tan inverse cancelled, left side over, right side, here no tan inverse x, 3x minus x, 2x by 1 plus 3x square. So, here multiplication 2x into 1 plus 3x square is equal to 2x into 1. Here 1 cancelled, no 1 plus 1, 2 minus x square, this 2 minus x square. So this is 2x plus 2x into 3x square, 6x cube. This is 4x minus 2x cube. So this side 8x cube, this minus 2x is equal to 0. This is the cubic equation, is cubic equation. So he asking find the number of solutions. Number of solutions is equal to is equal to 3. So because it is the cubic equation, 3 solutions are having. That's all.